You want this title? You are gonna pry it from my cold, dead hands. That's the only way you're gonna get it. You understand?
Pry it from your cold, dead hands. I'm okay with that, Seth. You do realize I'm the guy that retired Hall of Famer Kurt Angle. And you know what? I got no problems retiring your ass, too.
Oh, and Seth Rollins has heard enough, and Rollins, who's been on emotional edge for the past week, went right after Corbin, but Baron Corbin, though, with a right hand of Rollins.
This is a perfect situation for Corbin to capitalize. If Seth's this emotional and somehow still champion, come Super Showdown, Baron Corbin could knock him off.
And Rollins caught Corbin and drove him out of the ring, and Rollins isn't done there, driving Corbin into the barricade.
Seth looking to do some damage to Baron Corbin before this Friday at Super Showdown.
Wait a minute, speaking of doing some damage, we know that Lesnar is here, yet is this another false alarm, and Corbin!
End of days!
To Rollins off the distraction of the Lesnar music. Rollins is down and out.
Oh, here he comes.
No.
And here comes the Beast.
Got a steel chair in hand.
And a referee in tow.
And the advocate Heyman with the contract.
Here it comes.
Lesnar marching to the ring to make good on his promise. And Rollins has been taken out after the end of days by Corbin. Seth Rollins is prone here. And low blow by Lesnar. Brock Lesnar with a low blow to Rollins. And now Lesnar with a chair. Brock Lesnar assaulting Rollins with a steel chair.
We could have a new Universal Champion moment.
Lesnar is mangling the steel chair across the spine of the champion.
And Brock Lesnar with a German suplex launching Rollins across the ring.
No, Lesnar hasn't cashed in yet.
Oh, no, he hasn't.
Brock! No!
Not now!
And a chair again to Rollins.
I heard Lesnar tell Heyman, not now. The Beast inflicting maximum damage before the cash in. We are all but guaranteed a new Universal Champion in moments.
Seth Rollins can't stand. Trying to somehow make it back to his feet. The Beast with a relentless assault. And now Lesnar outside the ring. And F5 to Rollins. A bone-crushing F5. German suplex. Rollins is defenseless.
Please! What are you doing?
Friday!
I promised the bell!
Friday!
Brock Lesnar could not have been any clearer, telling Paul Heyman, Friday is WWE Super Showdown.
Let me cast this in.
Oh, no.
Defend himself.